Yeah.
How do you do now to win the Champions League? What will you do?
Well, we're going to continue on and continue fighting to win that championship and then to win the Champions League someday. I mean, it's still my dream. It's still my hope, and that's still the plan. And I think in retrospect, it was a mistake, you know, to put a label on the project. I think everybody understands the ambition. I think all of the fans of OM understand what the goal is. But I think being realistic about that and being methodical about that and working hard to get there.
So no name, no label anymore? No Champions Project anymore?
No, we don't need any labels. We just need to do the work.